Without the infrastructure and facilities to support it, it's really nothing more than an expensive paperweight. And that's why the discussion that we're having here today is so important in the overall goal that we have of further getting deployment of broadband across this country.